I have a very curious mind, and so I've always been that person that asks a million questions. And once I started asking all these questions, it was very comforting when no one said, you're asking too much, or we don't need to know all that because you do. Currently, soybean meal and cottonseed meal are the most common protein sources fed to cattle, but soybean meal specifically requires a lot of land and water to produce, so it's not very environmentally sustainable. However, black soldier fly larva is. It requires significantly less land and water. It has really comparable protein concentrations to the cottonseed and the soybean meal. It would be priced very similar to them. So we're interested in seeing if it is effective as an alternative protein source. We're still in the process of analyzing those results, but existing research has us really hopeful and excited to see what our results are. So I'm very close with my family. I talk to my mom and dad probably every day. My dad, I would call him a lot when I'd have issues with the steers or just kind of questions, and he always has really great advice. If he doesn't know, kind of gives me an idea of where to look for the answers. My dad was a huge support system during my research and my master's as a whole. I've absolutely loved my time at Texas State. I came here knowing nobody, and I'm sadly leaving in May, but with this incredible family I've created of friends and faculty, and I just feel so supported, and everyone here is so welcoming. I'm definitely gonna miss that sense of community when I leave.